Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night of football. Yeah. Perfect playing conditions. Yeah. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's the Saints versus the biggest snakes out there.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. On the ball, Guerra.
I'm lagging.
The referee spotted the infringement, and it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace.
Don't they need to be a menace?
Just put it in the net. Don't worry. Just put it in the net. Don't worry about it.
Oh, brilliant technique. So close.
Well, he hits it so sweetly, but it just doesn't creep under the crossbar. He's so unlucky.
Arua Barena, Reinmann, Julian, no way through. Is this the moment? And it's come off the keeper. Cleared away.
He's going to keep going shoot, bro.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Making sure nothing untoward happened.
You've got to fit in the box.
On goal.
At the wrong end. Well, it's every defender's nightmare. An own goal here.
Bafana, Bafana, score. SAPC is going wild.
I nearly said some demonetization there.
So, an own goal, and now they are chasing this game.
Just remember it, you'll get it after the game.
Across the touchline, so a throw in here. On and on he goes, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Here's Robin.
Yeah, I just wanted to say Camo, that was a bit of a
well, great read there to intercept. Good move in the making, this, from Snakes. And a tiny challenge. Piccolo. Reinmann. Played into the centre. Not away completely.
Hey,
not able to survive that attacking push.
Remember to like and subscribe.
Really helps with the algorithm.
An important interception.
Wake up, Eva.
Easy pass.
I'm lagging.
Pressing high to win the ball.
I got like one back in 80 ping.
That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here.
I'm lagging to subscribe and like.
Julian, can he finish? I think the threat has been averted.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Subscribe.
Got to it easily, the keeper. They've regained possession. Lindqvist. Effective challenge. Slipshot passing.
Every time I get the ball, I fucking leg up.
Will the biggest snakes be able to cash in?
Don't pass me. I'll just be here.
Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That's the wrong option.
Jeez.
Well, fine reading of the situation. Julian. Kay. Oh, she's broken things up magnificently. high marks for that pass.
Flag's gone up. Again. There wasn't much in that. Chatan, see that. Now bring out the matter battle and we'll talk.
Crisp tackling.
Hey, what?
A bottle of catch.
And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target.
I don't know. I was
well, very close
ball.
To half time now, and it's a narrow lead for the home side. Stuart, how would you assess what you've seen?
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first half. They've defended well, they've looked dangerous in attack, and they've controlled the midfield. It's been
Stuart, they could be in here. And a goal!
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
So, a level contest, 1-1. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably.
See, I did the same thing just now.
Oh, he's given the ball away. Working really well as a team to regain possession. Julian, well read to ease the pressure. Popov, Lindqvist, showing considerable guile.
Nice.
Julian, just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. And an effective clearance.
Oh, really, the captain. Really, the captain. Oh, no, no, no.
The first half here comes to an end.
Exactly.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Schuster. Can they get themselves in front here?
Oh.
Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity.
Oh, he's been shocked.
It is to be a throw-in. A bit of pressing. Takes the shot. No way through. It's opening up for them. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, sadly, a bit of a tame effort, that one. And far too close to the goalkeeper. Lindqvist.
Lindqvist.
Campbell. An incisive pass. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Playing it in. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Reinmann. Good looking ball. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And the danger is averted.
Okay.
It's a perfect challenge. Reinmann. Now, will the cross work out for them? Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. Pressing high to win the ball.
Oh, keep it, son.
Chance to play it in. Well, the clearance, half-hearted.
Oh.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Lindqvist. Zulu. Schuster. Zulu. Just cutting off the supply. Good move in the making, this, from Snakes. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Must take the lead here.
No.
Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Oh, no.
And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Zulu. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Lindqvist. It did look on for them, but not to be. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Calm, Fali. I mean, yeah.
Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. Popov. Zulu. Just 15 minutes remaining. Struggling to keep the ball.
Just
to take on the shot. Body in the way. Popov. Zulu. Lindqvist. But it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Slow shot.
They're on the scent of a winner late in this game.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
No!
He beat the keeper.
Well, that's a big moment, and he's completely messed it up.
That man was like,
That's so fucking stupid, bruh.
Well, they know they need to stop him. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Dumbia. And a good-looking ball. Still not clear.
Get it.
Well, the ball lost here.
Relax. It's not a
pass. Oh, good vision.
Lovely.
A glorious chance.
Yeah. Well, come on!
Reflex action from the goalkeeper. Well, you just never know about chances near the end. You've got to be opportunistic. Will this corner do it?
Surely!
Magnificent goalkeeping, and still their level.
Well, it's a top save, and it's an important one as well, Derek. That would have been it had that gone in.
Can someone get on the end of this?
Fantastic
defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, that's the end of that for now. And a goal at this stage could be decisive. But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. And there is going to be stoppage time, but
only one minute.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Vital interception. The danger was very real.
They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.
I'm gonna go restart my shot.